This video will describe Gamma Knife surgery and what you as a patient will experience before, during, and after treatment. Gamma Knife surgery is a well-established treatment method used to treat selected targets in the brain. Lexell Gamma Knife is not a knife in the normal sense of the word. The doctor makes no incisions in your head, and the treatment is painless. The treatment also allows you to quickly return to your normal routines. More than 30,000 patients will undergo Gamma Knife surgery every year. The method has been in clinical use since 1968, and there are about 200 Lexell Gamma Knife systems in operation around the world. Gamma Knife surgery is a unique method. 201 extremely precise gamma beams are focused on the treatment area in the brain. The patient's head is placed in a collimator, which is a helmet-like device with 201 small openings for the beams. During treatment, all the radiation beams meet in a focal point with submillimeter precision. The individual beams are too weak to damage healthy tissue on their way to the target area, but very powerful when they simultaneously merge at a single focal point. This can be compared with the principle of a magnifying glass in the sun. By placing the head in one or several positions, the shape and dose of radiation is optimized to affect only the target without damaging surrounding healthy tissue. In most cases, you'll be given a single treatment. This involves four main steps: attaching the frame, imaging, treatment planning, and the treatment. A specialized team will take care of you throughout the entire procedure, and usually you're awake at all times. The following describes the procedure for treatment of a benign brain tumor. However, the treatment is similar for all indications. Before treatment, your doctor will inform you about the entire procedure. To begin with, the lightweight frame will be placed on your head. Your hair doesn't need to be cut or shaved. Local anesthetic is applied where the frame is to be attached. Once the anesthetic has taken effect, the frame will be fixed to your head with four screws. The frame remains on your head throughout the entire procedure in order to keep your head in a stable position during imaging and treatment. Attaching frame takes about 15 minutes. A special device is used to find the position of your head in relation to the frame. After your head frame is in place, it's time for imaging. For example, MRI, CT, or angiography. A coordinate box is used during imaging to provide reference points on the images for the treatment plan. Although you may have done these imaging studies before, they need to be done again with frame on to precisely define the location, size, and shape of the treatment area. The images are now transferred to the sophisticated treatment plan computer. After imaging, the coordinate box is removed. Once your images have been recorded, your doctor will develop a treatment plan. Meanwhile, you can rest and do what you want. Eat, drink, read, or even watch TV. While you're resting, your doctor, often together with other specialists in the team, will produce a three-dimensional treatment plan, tailor-made for you and your medical condition. The specially designed treatment planning software assists the doctor to prepare your specific treatment. As an added security, the final plan is rechecked and approved. Once the treatment plan is complete, the actual treatment can begin. Before starting, your doctor will tell you how long the treatment will take. The treatment is silent and totally painless. When you lay down on the treatment table, Your head frame will be attached to the collimator in the Gamma Knife system. Sometimes it's desirable to change collimators. The collimators used and the number of movements in and out depend on the shape of the treatment area. During the treatment, you'll be fully awake and able to communicate with your doctor and nurse through an audio-video connection. The team is there at all times to assist you. Once treatment is complete, the frame will be removed. Some patients may experience a mild headache or minor swelling where the frame was attached, but most report no problems. Within a day or so after treatment, you'll be able to return to your normal routines. Your doctor will stay in contact with you for periodic follow-ups and consultations. The effects of the treatment will occur over time. Radiation treatment is designed to stop the growth of tumors or lesions, which means that the result will be seen after a period of weeks or even months. Remember, always consult your doctor if you have any questions.